phones, we're more plugged in than ever, so you might be surprised to know that almost half the counties in the state of Iowa don't have automatic alert systems in case of an emergency. Mark Tauschek is live to explain why that might change this summer.
Well, 53 of Iowa's 99 counties pay companies big money to supply an emergency alert system. The remaining 46, mostly rural counties, do not have such a system, but by the end of summer, all of Iowa's counties could be on board, and many could be on board for free.
This is a message from the West Des Moines Police Department.
Emergency alerts allow officials to communicate to thousands of people quickly. Last month, an escaped fugitive in the Urbandale area prompted emergency alerts to warn people in surrounding neighborhoods of the immediate danger. Approaching severe weather often prompts a flurry of texts, emails, or robocalls to Iowans living in the storm path.
So this is the map and how you alert people.
Polk County uses a system called Code Red. They pay $66,000 a year to a company in Florida to provide the service. They do not use it for weather notifications, but they do use it for missing people, flooding, evacuations, boil orders.
This is a test. The Code Red alert system, the Emergency Management Agency.
What better way than to send out a mass alert through emails, text, voice?
The Iowa Department of Homeland Security and Emergency Management received $400,000 from the legislature this session to start up a new statewide emergency alert notification system. According to a spokesman, the agency wants to provide membership to the system to every Iowa county free of charge if possible, which means counties with no system will have one for the first time, and the 53 counties like Polk, who pay tens of thousands a year for their systems, will have a choice to make.
If we could get the same service at no cost for us, that would absolutely be a benefit to us. We just have to explore the option and look at the capabilities of that system.
Iowa Homeland Security's spokesperson told me another new tool they hope to provide statewide this year is called IPAWS. That's Integrated Public Alert Warning System. It's run through FEMA and hits all cell phones in a targeted area, regardless of the phone number, and even if they're signed up. For instance, a man driving from California on I-80 through Iowa in an area under alert will get an automatic notification on his phone.
Very.